Bajorians.
Ladies and gentlemen. Well, gentlemen, certainly, this is no place for a lady. It gives me great pleasure, and no small amount of relief, to declare this the first ever Flushing Public Lavatory open.
I want to leave it 5 minutes.
A year previously, in 1851, temporary toilets were exhibited at the Great Exhibition in London's Hyde Park, and visitors were charged a penny to use them. And that is thought to be the origin of the phrase, to spend a penny.